Every other kind of human vanished from the earth, but we survived. Neanderthals, Denisovans, the hobbits of Indonesia, all gone. Only one species stood the test of time, Homo sapiens. Why us? What made our ancestors different from the rest? 300,000 years ago, deep in Africa, our story began. They were like us, same bones, same minds, but they faced a world full of danger. They weren't the only humans. Across the planet, others thrived, stronger, stockier, and better adapted. Yet slowly, step by step, Homo sapiens spread out. They crossed deserts, climbed mountains, and braved the cold, leaving footprints that would one day cover the entire world. Our true power wasn't strength. It was something invisible, the ability to connect. We built bigger groups. We shared food. We helped one another survive. And then came our greatest invention, language. For the first time, humans could teach, warn, plan, and dream together. Words became our most powerful weapon. They united us, inspired us, and kept us alive. When the Ice Age hit, most creatures struggled to survive, but we adapted. We learned to make fire, build shelter, and craft clothes for the cold. We hunted with strategy, not just strength. We painted stories on cave walls, the first spark of human creativity. Those drawings said one thing: we were here, we endured. Then the world grew quiet. The Neanderthals vanished. The Denisovans left behind nothing but traces of DNA. The tiny humans of Flores, gone. One by one, every other kind of human disappeared. And we, Homo sapiens, were all that remained. The last humans on Earth. We are the children of survivors, dreamers, builders, and storytellers. Every heartbeat we have is proof that our ancestors refused to quit. We weren't the strongest. We weren't the fastest. We were simply the ones who never stopped moving forward. That is why we survived.